she is just waking up. I just put on her new pajamas. These are her new pajamas. I got these a couple days ago, and these are like the best pajamas from Target ever. Little bow on the bum. It's so cute. I just put on a clean new diaper. And I just closed the windows. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm going to get her a little bowl of furniture. I'm gonna take her lamb out of the bin. And this is like a nighttime routine. I know it's daylight, but it's like a nap time. Not nighttime, nap. So I'm gonna show you guys what I do for her taking a nap. So I'm gonna feed her right now. She usually doesn't go to the bathroom. Or I feed her. Sometimes she does, like if it's a big bottle. But this is just a little tiny big bottle. And this is like a sippy cup. Because she is about to be a toddler. So it's like a sippy cup. So I let her feed herself. So she just fed herself. It's really good. It's always the best sign. So then I usually just spread her. Usually falls asleep in my arms because she is like really tired right now. So I have to put her in her little thing. She has to go to daycare soon because it's too just gonna be her. I'm going to let her have like a 15-minute nap. So, there, just take them. I'm going to put these socks. This is a little weird, but it's like a hack. Put these socks on her hands while she goes to sleep. It is cold and it prevents her from scratching her face. So, I'm going to and it's actually a real hack. I've seen moms do this. So, I decided to do it and it actually worked. My baby doesn't scratch her face. And her name is Juliet. There we go. She has a little funny sort of feet. Okay. Okay, so now I'm going to pack up her big bag. Just so to close it and like her out. I bring this diaper bag all the time. It's easy to carry. It's like right there. So I just pack my diapers with me. The bib. So that's it. I'm gonna put the straps on it. I'm gonna put the straps on the stroller. Okay. Now she's all ready for her nap. So I'm gonna say night night. Night night. Okay, so I'm gonna put her down for her nap. Oh, for a little bit. So that is what I do for my nap time routine with my baby. So bye!